Listen, Jimmy coming out thinking anybody on that roster better than him.
No, listen. Huh? He should. And look, that's the issue. That's the issue.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
That's the issue.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
He came in Minnesota thinking that.
No, no. Was there an all-star on that team in Minnesota?
No.
No. That's no. Answer the fucking question. Answer the fucking question. No. So shut the fuck up. Joel Embiid is an all-star. He's almost leading the league in points. He's literally one point away from leading the league in points again. If you Jimmy Butler and you coming on this team and you think you're the best player, you better sit your stupid ass down.
You think Jimmy Butler really thinks in his head that Embiid better?
Yes.
If he don't, then he off the finest of purest Colombian cocaine. Because he's wilding. Because you're not better than Jimmy, you're not better than Joel, and you're not better than Ben Simmons. You sniffing dope if you think you are. Fuck out of here, Jimmy. Get the fuck out of here. They ain't Derrick Rose. They ain't a hobble Derrick Rose on the ACL when you coming up and teams want to run you like a workhorse so that way you can rack up minutes and shots. You come into a team with a guy who is arguably one of the best offensive players in the NBA, Joel Embiid, who is putting up numbers across the board. You coming in with a guy who damn near averaging a triple-double. What the make you think you better than him? You average a goddamn 20-5.